नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव हियर वन स्ट्रेट लाइन. नाउ व्हाट इज द मेजर ऑफ एंगल ऑफ अ स्ट्रेट लाइन? नाउ व्हाट इज द मेजर? तो वी नो दैट कि द मेजर ऑफ अ स्ट्रेट लाइन, मेजर एंगल ऑफ अ स्ट्रेट लाइन इज नथिंग बट 180 degree. Straight line means we can also say this as a straight angle. So this concept we will use in the angle sum property of polygon. Let's take very first basic polygon, that is triangle, 1, 2, 3 sides, and let's check the angle sum property for this triangle. You can see here, student, I have marked the three angles by number 1, this is number 2, and this is number 3. And we would like to check the angle sum property, means what is the sum total of angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3. So how can we check? With the help of that straight angle. So let's cut this triangle on this line and make 3 pieces, 1, 2 and 3. We will get 3 pieces. Let's cut. So here we got 3 pieces, 1 piece with each angle. Angle 1 is here, angle 2 and angle 3. Now arrange in such a way that it makes, or we can measure the sum total of all the 3 angles. So 1, this is suppose my angle 1. Then I will keep my angle 2 here. So 1 plus 2, then 3. So what do we find here, students? We have got a straight angle with this base. With the base means we are getting the sum total of these three angles is a straight angle. So it proves that the angle sum property of triangle is, or the sum total of all the angles of a triangle is 180 degree. Angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3, we will get 180 degree.